Since it opened its doors in 1971, the Ruth Page Center for the Arts has committed its resources to a mission of excellence, artistry, and stewardship. The center's innovative programs and exciting performances are a platform for developing great artists and connecting them with audiences and community, enriching life for its dancers, students, performers, Chicago audiences, and visitors from all over the world. Over 40,000 people annually are positively impacted by the Ruth Page Center. It has also long supported the needs of the Chicago's performing arts community through its artists-in-residence and subsidized theater rental programs, providing much-needed cost-effective office, rehearsal, and performance space opportunities. It is today a host facility to Concert Dance, Inc., Hedwig Dances, Ruth Page Civic Ballet, Shaw Chicago Theater Company, Danceworks Chicago, and Porchlight Music Theater. The center has served as an important incubator for organizations such as Shakespeare Repertory, Looking Glass Theater, and most recently, Chicago Children's Theater, all of whom spent their formative years as artists in residence before moving on to larger venues. As a school of dance, the center has set the stage to a world of ballet and contemporary dance for children and adults alike. Students receive exceptional training from seasoned professional instructors and guest artists who hail from all over the world, bringing their international experience and global sense and sensibilities to their instruction. The center has also welcomed students from leading dance institutions in France, Italy, Cuba, Colombia, Mexico, Spain, and Italy. It is delivering on its promise to provide our students with international dance experiences, which include short and long-term student and teacher exchanges, training and performance opportunities. Most recently, three of our talented students have been chosen by Cuba's National School of Ballet to receive advanced training. History making in itself for a U.S. and Cuban school to have this collaboration. Because of this effort, our students were also able to compete and excel in the prestigious international dance competition in Havana, receiving gold and silver medals. One has made history by subsequently joining the National Ballet of Cuba. The Ruth Page School's international experience is commanding the world's attention in the media, including CNN, Reuters, Los Angeles Times, the Toronto Sun, Le Monde, La Nación, La República, and beyond, enhancing the Ruth Page brand and reputation as a school on the move and attracting students from far and wide to programs such as its summer intensive program, which is expanding year after year. The international experience is also providing Ruth Page students with important connections toward professional pathways. Ruth Page alums today dance for the world's leading companies such as Royal Danish Ballet, Cuban National Ballet, San Francisco Ballet, and many others. Students who started Ruth Page can and do go anywhere and everywhere, having learned techniques, artistry, and discipline that support their professional aspirations. The Ruth Page Center has set the stage for new opportunities through two major initiatives that debuted in 2017, including the establishment of a professional training company and the Victor Alexander Young Men's Scholarship Program, which trains boys ages 7 through 18 from Chicago's many underserved and underprivileged neighborhoods and develops them into high-level dancers capable of moving onto professional careers. Tonight, we're so pleased to report to you that we've made major strides in our ambitious capital improvement program, enhancing our building's function and beauty. We've completed on time and on budget the replacement of a 100-year-old boiler and heating system, installed new commercial air conditioners and handsome energy-efficient windows, and we've updated the electrical system. Our exterior lobby and offices have been given a much-needed facelift to great effect, and Ruth Page has delivered on our promise made during last year's gala to replace our heavy, old wood doors with a pristine, glowing glass bank that offers a clear view of the creativity and service to the community that the Ruth Page Center for the Arts provides.